Open up, you OPN. Hit you on BBM. We should be closer than friends.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Can you welcome to your channel, subscriber? Hi, what's up and what to do? So today is the 16th of May, and I've decided to do a self-care pamper. I don't want to do this. If I was in a quarantine, I never do soft. Okay, I do pump a day, but I don't do intense ones like I'm gonna do today. So today's going to be an intense soft clip pump a day because your girl hasn't been feeling like the girl. So I'm gonna do that. So what's first on the agenda?
I'm really scared to do this.
But we're gonna do it. We're going to, okay, this is a sugar lip scrub, so I'm going to apply it right
now. I really like it, it helps, it does the damn thing for me.
Yeah. So, we're going to first start with, drum roll please, waxing. I have never waxed a day in my life. I do not know how waxing works,
I know nothing, but all I do know is, what I do know is my sister has had this hot wax
mark thingy
for a really long time. I think almost a year now. It comes with this little thingy and a cup with, okay, this cup is no longer hot. The cup is this one. It has wax in it.
It's very deep and hasn't expired. It's better than 2021. So this is how the wax looks. So I'm just gonna try wax my armpits.
I hope this goes as planned. So let's get to the
video. Please like, comment, and subscribe
to Paramani Little Family. And if you enjoyed this video, please do comment right down below what you enjoyed and what you're gonna try out. So yeah, let's get straight into the video.
I was like thinking, this hurts already. Like it dead as hurts. It hurts. Like, and I'm just pulled off a little bit. So I put it. And it let us hurt, like it hurts. I mean, you're a bad bitch.
Ah, guys, this hurts.
2,000 years.
I'm gonna do this because I'm a bad bitch.
Ouch! Ooh, it came off. A little bit came off.
I realize that the longer you take onto it, the more painful it becomes. So I'm just gonna rip it off like that. It is, man. That I. Hi guys.
I just said welcome back a while. I'm back, but this time I'm making. Okay, I'm done waxing. I don't know if I'm going to enter the waxing clips or not, but just my legs. And it made me feel like I'm not a bad bitch. So right now, I'm gonna make iced coffee.
Gang ice. In this weather. In this weather, I mean.
But I mean, why not? Why not? This can't hurt anyone. Look at how many ice cubes I used. All this.
I'm gonna use take this one as well.
I mean, why would I leave it? That's unfair. So, that much ice. This uses a lot of milk, so I feel like my mom's gonna kill me. But I'm just gonna use it, so.
I'm gonna make iced coffee.
And then go to my
room. So I touch up with tears when I'm there.
I'm gonna have to give my mom money to buy milk because This is a shit ton of work.
It uses nut. That's a lot of nut.
And I feel bad.
That means you're gonna have to have
money. Buy milk. I feel bad. Time for some vanilla essence. Oh, we baked a cake yesterday. It's not really like a cute one, but we just...
I took 15.
We made... It was my brother's 15th birthday yesterday.
And I said in the
beginning of the video, I said today's the 16th. It's the 17th because my brother is on the ground. And instead of, I don't watch Just Enough for You, but Charging Circuit, I felt like I didn't have that, you know? So I listened to, Michael Todd. I said Mike Todd earlier, I meant Michael Todd. I listened to Sick in the Bag. Amazing. Go listen to it. It's like 1 hour, 3 minutes, and I just finished it. Whilst I was washing it, I cut my nails and then I painted it red. And this is how my nails were length before and then the length after. So I'm just gonna cut these and then remove the red nail polish on this side. I don't like it. I'm not feeling it. So I'm just going to cut these and remove the nail polish and then leave the
guys, I'm back. Guys, the nail polish didn't completely, you see, it's a bit weird. You just see it. But now I'm doing my things.
Taking the rabbits. You know what I mean. The last step I explored beating up the scrub. It's my sister's money. I don't know where mine is. It's actually finished, but it's on me. But it's finished. So I'm going to be doing this. I'm going to put it on the scrub. For my face, firstly. So, yeah, let's get started.
I'm just gonna let this marinate mostly for like 5 to 10 minutes. Whilst I promote my video on my social media.
Well, as I was saying, I got this from Discam. From Discam. It wasn't that crazy. So I'm gonna be using this. Brush, and if you follow me on Instagram, go follow me on Instagram, it'll be time below, somewhere on the screen. I've been begging to talk about this brush, and it's the Eclipse, if you want it, it's the Eclipse. Listen to it.
Next on the agenda, this is what I've been excited for the whole day. So I'm gonna be using this mask.
I'm gonna be, and I know my heart's gonna go. I'm gonna be using this mask. So yeah, let's do this.
Come out now.
Okay, it's blue. I've never gotten a makeup mask before, so this feels
new.
Hey, back. We're trying to glue the outside of the cake. Thank you.
15 minutes. I'm just gonna do this so that the knee sticks to my skin. If you guys don't see the mask, this is the one. I think I got it for like $40. Mama, Italy, Emma. Guys, it feels good. Emma! Dennis, it feels good. Like, guys, it feels good. Like, that's done. Y'all didn't tell me if you've been doing this and you didn't tell me. It feels so good, like oh, the towel is taking pictures. Yeah. I made both. I think I should get 4 of them for 4 weeks. Like, it's really good. I'm just gonna tap this into my skin and we're gonna move on to the next. Ding. Catch you guys when I do.
Hi guys, the lighting's probably not the best, but I'm back and I'll show you guys what I'm doing. I find it so cute, but yeah, I'm currently doing something else. Don't mind why I'm making this with the table behind me. It has a lot of things on top of it, so I'm doing my peek now. I feel so special. It's like someone paid me to do this, but no one did. Guys, the moisture bomb is thebomb.com. I don't even know if like I want to like scrub my face anymore. I just want the moisture bomb and that's it. Like
honey, go get it and you'll
tell me. You will tell me. Anyways. I don't know what time it is, probably 7:30, but I'm done with the self care day. I hope you enjoyed this vlog or this video vlog whatnot. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, please do give it a thumbs up. I feel so good. Like, I listen to the word of God. That's what touches me right here. And what I learned was that don't be a stewardess to the bag. Don't own the bag, steward the bag. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do. And the bag belongs to God. I don't need to secure the bag because I'm secured in God. That's all I learned. Not really all I learned, but that's what I learned from the video. So I think that's it from this video. What I'm gonna do next is watch a movie. Then probably go shower and go sleep. Okay, poo. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please do give it a thumbs up, a like, comment, and subscribe to be part of my little family. Road to 500 subbies! So, yeah. Bye, guys. Love you.